The snow didn't worry Paul the rhino in the least, but he did have a message to take back inside with him. Baby, it's cold outside. But the proud little bundle was snug and warm. Luana was only a few hours old when these pictures were taken, and she was the cause of much celebration, for she is the first rhino to be born at the zoo since it was founded in 1826. Congratulations! Pity you can't stay as cute as you are.